Welcome to me showing you how I do the Jamaican flag design. First, what I did, I used the Sally Hansen base coat. It's also, it's three coat in one, which means you can use it as a base and a finishing. I use Sally Hansen nail remover. This is the best one I've ever seen. Here it is. Out of all nail remover I've ever used, this one is the best one. And I use this tape. It's better to use because it doesn't remove your nail polish. After using the base coat, I used this Sally Hansen Instant Dry. Here it is. Hope it's not upside down. Okay. And I'll be using these strips on my nails. So, here it is. So I make an X on my nail. This black is not a solid and smooth product. It's ebony. It says ebony hates Chris. Wet and dry, wild, fast to dry. I'm going to tap it. So I have removed all the strips, clean up the edges, and here is the finishing product. still allowing it to dry some more before I put on the finishing coat. This is the Jamaican flag. I hope you like.